गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, वेलकम टू योर क्लास टू साइंस क्लास। यस, गुड आफ्टरनून। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस ऑन योर पीटी टू सिलेबस एंड यू ऑलरेडी गेट इट दैट फूड फॉर गुड हेल्थ द चैप्टर 8 एंड चैप्टर 9 एयर अराउंड अस। दिस टू चैप्टर विल बी हेल्ड ऑन योर पीटी टू एग्जाम। So hope you all read those two syllabus. Today I will ask some questions from these two chapter, and if you have any problem you can ask me today. Okay, so take your copy book with you. I'm fine, Lisa, how are you and others? Okay, so you have no problem. Okay, everyone, take your copy book with you. I will give some question and you have to answer me correctly. So question 1. Yes, Ashmi, that is revision for your PT2 exam. Hope you all get the routine in the website, school website. Yes, Devoshmita, you can write those question answer in your copy book. That will be better. Yes. Okay, let's start, everyone. Question 1. Food gives us dash to work and play. Food gives us dash to work and play. So give me the correct answer. Yes, Ashmi, I already told it. Take your copy book with you and write those question answer there. Very good, Arpon, Riddhi and others. Everyone give me answer and it will be correct. Very good, Avirup, Debushmita, Ayush, Ashmi. It's energy. Very good. So food gives us energy to work and play. Food gives us energy to work and play. Next. Give 3 examples of energy giving food. Energy giving food. You have to give me 3 examples of energy giving food. From which foods we get energy. Very good, Ashmi. Very good. Rice, potato, sugar, wheat, and others. Indrakshi, how many times I told it? Very good, Ankita. So here some example I'm writing here in the board. The answer is rice, wheat, potato, butter, cheese, sugar, etc. So here these are the energy giving foods, example of energy giving foods: rice, wheat, potato, butter, cheese, sugar, etc. Okay, did you copy it? I have to erase it now. and go to the next question. Indrakshi, write it fast. Next is the give some example of bodybuilding foods. Give three example of body building food. Give three example of bodybuilding food. Very good, Riddhi, Ashmi and others. Indrakshi, give me answer here in this chat box. Give the answer. Yes, so those are milk, egg, fish, flesh and pulses. Those are dals, any kinds of dals also. So those are the bodybuilding foods. They help us to grow and they build our bones and muscles. They build our bones and muscles. Next, question number 4. I am now erasing this question 1. Go to the question number 4. Dash food prevent us from falling sick. So which type of food prevent us from falling sick? See here, dash food prevent us from falling sick. Yes, very good, Riddhi, Ashmi and others. Very good, Ayush. So it is protective foods. It is protective foods. So protective foods prevent us from falling sick. Ankita, it's not proactive, it's protective. PROTECTIVE, protective. Check your spelling, Ankita. Now I am erasing this and go to the next question, question number 5. Water helps us to dash the food. Water helps us to dash the food. On which things the water help us? On the food. Yes, very good, Ashmi, Avirup and others. Give me answer fast. Indrakshi, I told it fast that give me answer here. Water helps us to digest the food. D-I-G-E-S-T, digest the food. Very good, everyone. Next, dash is a complete food complete food for a newborn baby. Newborn baby. Dash is the complete food for a newborn baby. Tell me, what is the complete food of a newborn baby? Very good, that's milk. Yes, that's milk. So milk is the complete food of for a newborn baby. Now I'm erasing the board. Next, question number 7. We should eat food at a dash time every day. On which time? We should eat food at a dash time every day. Very good, Indrakshi. You gave the answer at question number 7. And before those 6 answer, I didn't get it. Very good. So it's fixed. It's fixed. We should eat food at a fixed time every day. Next, which vegetable is eaten raw? Dash, vegetable is eaten raw. There are a lot of examples of those vegetables which we can eat in raw. Give one example here. Give one example here. Yes, very good. Carrot. Lisa, we can't eat potato raw. We can't eat it. Yes, it's tomato, radish, carrot. So there are a lot of examples here. I'm writing here only 2, okay? You can write here tomato, carrot, radish, yes, onion also, fresh fruits. So those are, we can eat in raw. Fresh fruits are not vegetables. If there's a question is in vegetables, so you can write carrot, radish, tomato, onion, cucumber. Yes. Now tell me, what is wind? What is wind? Dash is wind. So tell me, what is wind? Very good, Ashmi. Very good. And others? Yes, very good, Indrakshi, Arpon, Hridi. So moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. Very good. Now tell me, what is breeze? What is breeze? What is breeze? As you know, moving air is called wind. Now tell me, what is breeze? Write it fast. Yes. Slow wind is called breeze. Slow wind is called breeze. And you know the strong and the fast wind, we call it storm. We call it storm. And is this chapter air around us? You learned that air has dust in it, air has germs in it, and air has smoke in it also. So we can discuss this chapter to your next class also. And till now you have to read these two chapters very, very attentively, that food for good health and air around us. Those two chapters you have to read for your exam attentively. Okay everyone, so that's all for today. Best wishes for your exam to everyone. And who are present in the class, please write here P.